She sent vast amounts of classified information, including information classified as top secret. Top secret. Okay? And this is where they said that she was extremely careless. And frankly, I say grossly incompetent. She would be such a lousy person. So sad. Okay. The lives of the American people were put at risk by Hillary Clinton so that she could carry on her corrupt financial dealings. Probably, that's probably why she didn't want people to see what the hell she was doing.